In this destination, California, we head to Cathedral City, a desert town that is definitely on the rise.
Nestled next to majestic mountains in the Coachella Valley, Cathedral City sits poised to deliver lots of fun in the desert sun. Home to its fair share of country clubs and golf courses, this destination is also a haven for the arts. From the Mary Pickford Theater to the mosaic-tiled Fountain of Life in the center of town, you'll find this place is overflowing with creativity. And there is also a lot of activity, especially if you're feeling lucky. The newly opened Agua Caliente Cathedral City is the hottest place to play in the desert. With more than 30,000 square feet of gaming, you're sure to feel like a winner.
Yes, 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 yes! Yes!
And once you've worked up an appetite, be sure to stop at Cafe 111, where the executive chef is serving up some family recipes.
What makes the food unique here is that all the food that we're preparing here has a memory from my childhood or a recipe from my grandmother.
Just give me a minute. Wow.
And if a nightcap is something you may be looking for, consider walking across the casino floor.
What makes this bar the hottest bar in the desert is the fact that we have 25 plus flights of tequilas.
And while you can make plenty of new memories here in Cathedral City, some prefer revisiting the past. One of the most popular points of interest happens to be Frank Sinatra's gravesite.
There'll be pennies from heaven for you and me.
And if you're looking for more signs from the gods, look no further than the Museum of Ancient Wonder. This place is full of replicas of some of the most famous artifacts in the world.
It is like the Valley of the Kings here in the Coachella Valley. It's arid, dry, it's surrounded by sacred mountains. It's the perfect place for a museum based and focused on the history of ancient civilization.
And speaking of replicas,
we're at Big League Dream Sports Park in Cathedral City. The best thing about it is it's a destination place for all of our visitors to come. We have replica stadiums of Major League Baseball parks.
From the ivy at Wrigley Field to the big green monster of Fenway, this is the place where baseball dreams do come true. So whatever your game, you may want to consider playing it in Cathedral City, California.
Wendy Burch for Destination California.